Hello, everyone, and welcome to 100% Orange Juice. I have no idea what's happening. I've never played this game before. Zach and Taylan are veterans of this game.
Hi.
I'm okay at this game.
What the fuck is this? What is happening?
You have to pick some cards.
Use your cards, shitlord.
Yeah.
Not difficult.
I can, like, barely see them.
Yeah, if you click on, they appear bigger over on the edge. So...
No one's watching Mulan.
Yeah, we're watching Mulan. You got a problem with that?
Why am I not there?
Because I don't like you. I don't know.
I will teleport to your house, I swear to Christ.
What is happening?
No. Okay, I'm gonna check my coffee.
What?
Alright, so Evan, you pick 10 cards. Then you hit ready. If you get more characters, you get more stars eventually through the game.
I'm ready! I have no idea what I just did.
And Taylan, I kept my word.
Why did I not play a tutorial or something?
There is none.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Quack!
Alright.
I don't think make that noise. And he's away.
God damn it.
This will give us enough time to tell Evan how to do this. Okay, Evan.
Yeah.
Yep.
You ready?
Yep.
Taylan, describe him. Describe the rules.
Okay. Take a guess, but you have... You have to roll dice.
Okay.
Big dice.
And then you land on spaces that do things. The red spaces... cause you to get killed by a seagull. Basically.
No! It's enemy encounters. You
get
have a chance
attacked
to battle
by an them. Enemy. If it's a seagull, it'll probably kill you.
It won't kill you.
Alright.
The yellow spaces are stars. You get free stars for this.
Alright.
The green spaces... I'll explain stars in a little bit. The green spaces give you cards, which have effects.
Wow.
The purple spaces teleport you to any other random purple spaces, and the gray ones are just nothing. Oh, there's also the blue ones. I forgot about those because I hate them. They drop. You lose stars for that.
So my goal is to get stars?
Your goal is to get stars or wins and land on your home base to level up.
Or other bases.
So your goal is to get stars is so that you can get more stars. Basically. First person to level, what is it? Six?
Level five.
You start at level 1, then you go to 2, and then 3, and then 4, and then 5, and then 6, and then you win.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that.
It's your turn, Todd.
I just really like coffee. Wow. Great. Drop first turn.
Alright, Evan. Move!
Oh my god, Dr. Senpai.
Start not strong!
Was putting a take one damage on your base necessary?
Yes. Oh, we should probably explain different types of cards.
No, we shouldn't.
Okay. Cards explain
you guys
themselves.
You guys didn't explain to me. You just made me fucking learn myself.
This is true.
All right, we'll let him do that as well.
You're just like, hey, shitlord, learn. I'm like, what?
It's easy to learn.
It really is. It explains itself while you play.
You guys were all like,
hey, how you doing?
That's
a nice rabbit you got there, by the way. Oh, I have made a horrible mistake.
I think Taylan just got his ass kicked.
Nah, I'm still alive.
Yeah, but you got beaten.
The plot twist is that's this entire character's purpose.
Like a child beaten.
What the fuck is happening?
I am battling a ball of
Why
robots.
Is there a seagull fighting what looks to be like a... I don't even know
bot.
What that is.
Zach is such a bad seagull.
I'm a seagull.
Are bad seagulls.
You bring great dishonor
Unless
to
they survive
family.
And attack you.
Well, oh, seagull, we're at a stalemate.
Should I... What does the card do?
Read it.
Read it.
Card. Dash.
Okay,
well,
don't
read it out loud.
I mean, not dash.
And some cards require, like, certain levels in Star Card.
I think I hurt myself or something.
You went, you draw. You drop stars.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, the seagull.
Five double ones. My favorite.
Don't get zapped.
Or no, can't stop you.
Doesn't even make it anyway. Truly. Truly. Ah, yes, chicken.
Ah, yes. The other Satan.
Why? Why?
That chicken kicked your ass.
It's usually always the seagulls.
Quack.
Wow.
How did you guys... How did you guys even find this?
I found it.
How did you find this?
I watched a random YouTuber play this.
It was on sale for really cheap. So I bought a 4-pack.
Do you at home? Yes? Challenge to a battle? Yes.
Do it. Yeah.
I think I was in mic chat with Taylan when he was talking about getting this. That's how I learned.
I thought I already bought it at that point. Well, Zach's dead.
I have faith!
Ha! Huh?
Oh, look at that. He rolled exactly enough to die.
Choose the next Norma to meet. What?
Do you want to go for stars or wins? Of course. Zach, this is what.
Oh no. Imagine Evan gained the luck you had in our first game of 100% orange juice.
The what?
Where you were. You kept missing and missing and missing until you had
that.
To.
Yes, the very first time I went down in this game, I failed all my revival rolls. And it looks like it's happening again.
Quack.
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 I should have removed this one because it's so easy to just keep going in a circle. I don't have, like, random movement on, so.
Well, you know, if one of us has teleport card,
I am that good.
I'm putting in either. Although I did put in a couple cards of flocks of seagulls.
Well, yeah, you have to as a seagull.
I think I put in flocks of seagulls.
Yes, home roulette. That actually remedies things, because now you have to, like, go around the map and get back to
surprise, fuckboy!
Or hope that you land on someone else's.
What you got, boy? You got his high.
Paper? Oh, God!
Defender
of
me.
Wow. Wow. Zach, that was dumb.
Pretty sure I fucked Zach up.
No, he was just really stupid.
Did Zach try to evade?
Yeah.
Yeah, he tried to evade.
It was a 3, you can easily evade a 3!
Not when you have a minus 1
You can still evade a 3!
I evaded 2 threes already.
Harder ones to evade.
Oh, well, the seagull is gonna fuck you up. This is not a good day for the seagull kind.
You say that because you're a bad seagull.
No, and also none of the seagulls have killed anyone yet.
Surprising, isn't it? I see how it is.
I'm here to avenge my brother.
Fight, fight.
Oh god.
Yep. Yeah, he's doing it. Oh.
Seagulls.
They're trying to kill us both.
Or just kill one of us.
Oh.
Yeah, he's failing that. Now roll a 7. That's not a 7.
Ow.
Wow. I have 2 health, I have 2 health. You wanna risk it?
Yep. I won. You.
That's a nice hammer you have there.
Ow.
Wow, you literally can't hit me.
That is unfortunate.
And you might as well, you might kill me if you don't defend.
Bye.
I'm dead.
You defend.
Wow. Wow. Dead.
Guys, I can't leave my side.
I think I'm starting to understand what you're talking about when you mean it's all random number generators.
Yep, and also the dice are stacked.
Rolling dice, of course it's random number. But it's random number that's not actually random.
It's rigged. It's horribly rigged.
Bullshit.
They swear it's not rigged, but it's totally rigged.
I've never thought it was rigged. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
There has been times where a CPU would need like
that?
5.
You need exactly this much to land on like this base? Let's do it. Oh, and then in the very next turn, you need exactly this much to land on this base? Let's do it. And then you win.
I don't... Punch him with the What's the difference defend. Between defend and a fade?
Defend, you take damage no matter what.
But
fade, if you don't roll higher, you take the full damage.
And so take and reduce.
Hmm.
So I would defend here, because the chances of you getting a 5 is...
KO'd or 0.
You might as well minimize your damage.
Still alive.
I am the true Sega.
Oh my god, I just want to leave this side of the map.
We all just take a moment to realize
your base is on this side too. Never mind, landing on this map is A-OK. Who you want to go? Yeah. You didn't attack anybody.
Let me leave. Tired.
You
Why
can't
did you go for
leave.
Wins?
I didn't expect everyone to abandon me like a bunch of assholes.
You brought this on yourself.
Oh god, the sake cookies are real!
I'll just grab the level. Yeah, it's the best course of action.
I still don't fully understand what's happening, but I'm starting to be able to go through the motions, so... Get
there. It's my enemy. Ah,
yes.
Chain.
It's a kung fu bird versus a chicken.
I think Zach's dead. Yeah.
Rip.
I think for the example, we shouldn't have
yes.
gone.
No!
I love it.
There was an over 50% chance I would go to your guys' side. Over 50%.
Might as well do it. I mean, I'm gonna lose stars anyway.
Ow.
Yeah.
Aw, that sucks. Ow.
Ow, that hurt. Oh, that's a lot of stars.
Die, chicken.
Not today.
Where is he gonna go? Behind me. That's just great.
Have an impact.
Nice fight, gift exchange. Fight, fight, Please fight, never fight. Use it.
I use it. Of course.
Why is this game called 100% Orange Juice again?
Because it's made by a company called Orange Juice.
Yep. And all the characters are from their game. Except for Kai. I'm pretty sure Kai is just exclusive to this game. And the boss character, but...
And also...
Why? You have 1 health.
Why not?
Oh, because of that.
Why not indeed?
Yeah.
Haha!
I'm gonna die!
You gotta try and evade. You gotta
yeah,
take damage.
Haha! I don't know what happened, but I think it was good.
You don't hit it, and you feed it.
Oh, God.
Get the both of you so hard.
Yes! No!
Going for wins was a bad idea, Mike. You're gonna have like 500 stars, but not be able to do anything with it, because you can't get two wins.
Unless...
There's like a 60% chance I'll teleport to your guys' side.
No, you could try fighting the guys over there.
I'm trying.
Nope.
Yes, Zach.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Out of my way, sir.
Ah. Sorry.
I just had to pimp slap that out of existence, but it's okay.
No, don't go there, you fool! Oops.
Why would you go for the drop panel?
I don't know. What do you need to get a drop?
Nothing.
No, the drop makes you drop stars.
No matter what? Why does it make you roll again?
Because it determines how many stars you lose.
Oh, so you want to roll low on a drop.
You just want to not land on them in the first place.
Okay.
Oh no. Oh no. No! Stay away!
Oh, you can evade that? Oh no, no you can't.
People can evade that.
He has the most stars and can level up. Luckily his base is over here, so we'll have to rely on RNG to actually do anything, but still. Oh, is it actually on for his revenge? This is going huge.
I feel like Zach's gonna lose this fight. I'm such a concern, I know his card can't help him.
Okay. Well, that was
interesting. I can help him, though.
You magnificent bastard.
Zach rolls a one.
Mamma mia. Should I go again?
Oh.
Dear Lord. Lord have mercy on my soul.
It's my white brother.
Oh, no.
Nice one, Zach. You just made those stars disappear into the nether.
Ow.
Wow. Zach, did you do that?
No, did you?
No.
Evan?
Well, I certainly didn't do it.
He killed it on his own face!
Okay, what? Evan, the purple cards are called traps. You lay them down, and whoever lands on them gets whatever happens to them.
Oh, you so that's what that did!
Yeah, you put a trap on your own face!
Interesting. What an interesting development.
Now you have to roll.
It's like booby trapping your own... Oh. That was me.
You got exactly 5.
That was so worth it.
So that's what that does. I unknowingly booby trapped my own home. Fantastic.
You immediately run away.
Stay in your prison, you.
Why wouldn't you go for the... Fine. Really now?
Evan's in the lead.
Oh my god, if Evan wins on his first game, I am going to shit bricks.
I don't even understand what's happening.
We can't let him win.
You need a 2, rolls a 6. Where were you before? Where? Welcome to my house, Evan.
Yeah, hello. This is gonna be interesting. You two have the most stars.
And now
is there a certain number of stars you need to win?
You need 30 right now to level up. You have 132.
Okay.
He's right next to his base anyway. Because one of the events Taylan has is called Rotates the Bases.
Yeah, it's new.
So Evan could get to his base, or could get to... You want to go to the draw, trust me.
Wait, where?
You want to go to the green one.
Where's the green?
Okay.
So get too close to your base. And then once you get to your base, you can level up.
Where's my base?
Right in front of you.
It's right. It's where Tallon is.
Don't you only need your specific base to level up your last full time?
No.
No.
You can land on any base, it's just that you can guarantee...
You fool!
Yeah, that was a bad idea. Just because you could have leveled up. I mean, I don't think you'll die, but that was...
Or that can happen.
Keep going for stars.
I don't know, he could have gone for win.
No, if he stays with stars, he... Yes!
I tend to roll pretty lucky.
Alright, I swear to God, if he rolls a 4... Okay, thank God.
If this ball kills him, I'll be so happy right now. It's not gonna, but... It could if he decides to evade.
Nope. He went smart, he defended. He knows high rolls equals don't evade or die.
Right. Although if I did evade and got a 6, I would have taken no damage.
Quack, quack, quack! Quack!
I'm almost like following him. And now I'm not. Yes, boss.
The boss!
Oh, you didn't think there was boss battles in this game, did you?
There's a boss battle?
Why?
Because he wants to.
Why does he do this to me? Oh wow. That. You can evade that.
You can evade that.
I did not evade that easily. I just messed up. I hit the wrong button.
You hit defend?
Yep.
Yes! Misclicks, yeah!
I wasn't really paying attention. Roll 10 or higher on a bonus panel.
This is fun.
Zach, no! Zach, no!
I'm going ham!
You're gonna die!
No, he'll make it.
I don't think you can possibly survive! Actually, I think there was a 1 in 6 chance you could survive that, but... But still... Accurate. Hey.
Hi.
Leave him alone. He's going to win.
Not if I can help it.
You can evade that. Now you can kill him. Now you can.
It still went better for me.
Ah, what?
There were two.
There were two?
Oh,
did something significant happen?
Yes.
Every person has a card.
I don't wanna.
It's a thing called a hyper.
Oh shit.
Defend.
Zach, when you get up, you know what you have to do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stay. Stop at home.
Ah, yes. Yes, I like this. I like this a lot. Darn it! Try to evade it, I dare you. Yeah, just darn it. I guess we'll take that, because he's still not far from me. Alright, Zach, you know what to do. Oh, yes, he's still here.
Alright, kiddies, we're playing the game!
Stop it!
No! You've been evading every single time, I don't know what you're complaining about. And then I just died from
That's
that
true.
Somehow. Alright, Zach, do it.
Don't attack the master! I don't know what that means. What is
okay,
this?
Okay, I kept...
boss or space?
Blank space, obviously.
Hello, Sigma!
Zach, no! Wow!
You got a chance, Zach! You got a chance!
No, doesn't he have minus one? I kept one!
And bye,
oh,
Evan.
No. Evan's gone.
Nah, I'm fine. Oh,
you're not
fuck.
Fine.
Okay, I'm not fine. Bad things seem to have happened to me.
Oh my word.
And I still got a 6.
And then he gets the roll twice on that.
I immediately got back up.
I wanna see a miracle, man!
Jesus.
I wanna see a miracle!
Why didn't you stop at home?
Wow, leveled up. You're dying, you're...
To fight a boss and die, yeah. I wonder who got my... Oh, I know who got my... Ah, yes.
Only one person could possibly have what you have.
Zach, why do you keep attacking?
I don't know.
I had to go
why
here.
Why does Zach always die? I don't understand.
Because he's a seagull. He has really bad defense.
I think we all know about the next game, Taylan. I think we know who I'm going as.
Oh, I know who you're going as. This is true.
Santa.
Yes.
I will play.
Hi, Dale.
Hi. Yeah, I thought so. Yeah. I'll do it. Yeah.
I would have laughed if you didn't succeed.
Well, that was a whole lot of nothing. Roll a one, fight the boss. Then.
He won!
I won!
Yeah, he needed exactly a month. He needed a certain amount to land on the last
awesome.
Base.
Awesome!
He needed a certain amount
That's
to land
great
on that one.
For our first episode.
First game.
Thanks everyone for watching me just totally destroy these noobs this game. I'm obviously the best 100% Orange Juice player of all time.
We're
and I'll
the
see
dick,
you next
right?
time.
That's what's going down.